you had to leave the OR this morning.
That's right, I did.
Somebody said you had to go outside and throw up.
That's right.
How come?
Well, I've always wanted to barf on Weijiangbu, and I just thought the time was ripe.
Wouldn't be anything else, would it?
No, unless it was the fact that most of my blood came out of a scotch bottle.
I wouldn't know about that. I'm not a doctor.
But I am, so I'm not allowed to be human, is that it?
You walked out on a patient, and Major Winchester had it finished for you.
So? I'd have done the same for him if he was sick.
Well, a lot of people don't look at it like you were sick, Hawkeye. A lot of people look up to you here. They admire you, and they kind of feel like they want to be like you. And, gee, when you walk out on an operation, they kind of feel like you let them down. If they can't depend on you, well, they figure, well, maybe there's no point in depending on anything.
Look, you can't lay all that on my shoulders. Don't you know how much this place stinks? Don't you know what it's like to stand day after day in blood? In the blood of children? I hate this place. And if I can't stand up to it to your satisfaction, then the hell with it. How dare you? The hell with your Iowa naivete, and the hell with your hero worship and your teddy bear, and while you're at it, the hell with you. Why don't you grow up, for crying out loud? I'm not here for you to admire. I'm here to poke bodies out of a sausage grinder, if possible, without going crazy.